Hey guys, Tyson here with Kicker Technical Support. What I'm going to do today is show you how to work with a dual 4-ohm woofer of our L7 models. On the back of the sub, we're going to have two positives and two negatives on this woofer. What we'll start off with first is our parallel wiring. We'll take this dual 4, we'll wire it down to a 2-ohm load, so its final output will be 2-ohm that an amplifier would want to see or work with. What you'll notice is that on this woofer, one side will have dots, and the other side, solid colors. Solid colors is basically one side of the sub. Our colors with the dots are the other side of the sub. So what we want to do is parallel. So we'll basically start off with our solid red, to our red with white dot. Next, we'll go black with dot, connects to our solid black. So basically red to red, black to black. To take it to our amplifier, since this is all ran in parallel, it really will not matter what side we choose. I usually tend to tell people pick the side with the solid colors, just because it makes it a little simple, a little easier to remember, but in general, it will not matter, so you can pick any side you'd want. So we'll go with the solid red as my positive out to the amp. I'll come over here to my solid black. This will now be my lead to my amplifier. We just turned this dual 4-ohm woofer into a 2-ohm load to the amplifier. Hope that helps you out on your single sub wiring. If you have any other questions, let us know. Have a good one. Thanks.